Archie. They're asking if they can send the girl here. It seems they found an old will naming you as Mary's guardian.
This is no house for a child.
I couldn't agree more. Well, we shall simply have to find an appropriate school and they
no.
can...
No. The girl is Lily's niece. She will come here. And Mrs. Medlock, order the child some clothes. I won't have her dressed in black, wandering about like a lost soul. That would make the house even sadder than it is.
Mary Lennox, I'm your uncle's housekeeper. I suppose you'd like to know somewhat about where you're going.
Would I?
Or don't you care about your new home, then?
It doesn't matter whether I care or not.
Now, in all my years, I've never seen a child sit so still or look so old.
I am in years, it's a big old house with something wrong inside it. Spirits won't the walls and make no effort now to hide it. What will put their souls to rest and stop their ceaseless sighing? Why do they call out children's names and speak of one who's crying?
Well, you're right not to care. Your uncle certainly isn't going to trouble himself about you.
And the master hears the whispers on the stairways dark and still. And the spirits speak of secrets in the house upon the hill.
He's a hunchback, you see. And a sour young man he was. And got no good of all his money and big place till he were married.
To my Aunt Lily.
She were a sweet, pretty thing. And he'd have walked the world over to get her a blade of grass that she wanted. When she died, it made him worse than ever.
High on a hill sits a big old house with something wrong inside it. Someone died and someone's left alone and can't abide it. There in the house is a lonely man still wounded by her.
Nothing grows on but heather and gorse and broom, and nothing lives on but wild ponies and sheep.
But what is that awful howling sound?
That's the wind blowing through the bushes. They call it wuthering, that sound. But look there, that tiny light far across there. That'll be the gate, it will.
And the master hears the whispers on the stairways dark and still. And the spirits speak of secrets in the house upon the hill.
Mary Lennox, this is Dr. Craven, your uncle's brother.
How do you do?
You ought to take her to her room. He doesn't want to see her.
Very good, Doctor. There you are then, Mary. Good night.